Hi kids, we've learned a new sound today, which is the sound E, right? How the mouse squeaked and made the sound E, okay? This is the inky mouse. You have to color the ink and the mouse, okay? Now, after that, you have to trace the E sound. Remember I told you the E sound is a short letter. So we write it only in the middle. After tracing with a dot, you write the sound E with a dot, okay? This is not the dot here. This is where you start. So after you start here, go up and put the dot at the top, okay? And after that, there are three other sounds we learned before the E sound. So we have s, at. So you trace the sound and write the sound here. Trace the a sound and write the a sound here. Trace the t sound and write the t sound here. After that, you see we have some pictures down. You have to listen to the sound E in each picture. The one that hear the sound E, you circle. If you don't hear the sound, you cross out. So first picture, we have igloo, igloo, igloo. Can you hear the sound E in igloo? Yes. So we circle the igloo, igloo. So we hear the sound E in the beginning. So you circle. Here we have the arrow. When I say arrow, can you hear the sound A in arrow? Arrow, 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 arrow. There's a sound there, so we don't have the E sound, we have the sound a, so we cross out this. Yeah, we have insects, insects, insects. So we circle the insect because it has a sound E. And here we have the ink, ink, ink. So we hear the sound E in the beginning, so we circle the ink. Now we have to read the words, okay? First, we have the sound A, read the sound A, E. Now we have two letters that make a word, okay? E, ant, eat, 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 eat. It is a pencil. It is an eraser, okay? So it. And the next we have three letter words. And these two sounds we have on the beginning and end when we have two sounds, okay, in the word. Now we have three letter words. So we have beginning, middle, end. Let's read. S, it. S, it. S, it. S, it. S, it. Sit. So that's how you read. When you say the sounds, you try to put together and read all at once, okay? Sit. Please sit down. Okay? So for E, I told you we are going to make an igloo house for the sound E. As our craft. Thank you.